Okay, welcome back to the Labyrinth of Lies walkthrough. We just got cut short in the last video there, but we are now ready to proceed. Now, we're gonna go not this way for now. We're actually, I'm gonna step on that first of all. First things first. Taking us to a secret area over right just here. Okay, and this actually leads into the northeast part of the map. We can open this. Into a trapped area. There's also a secret button here which will open this. Sure, there's a wisp shift portal here, but in case we don't that, there should be a secret button somewhere. There we go. So it is a wisp shift portal. Whoa. And we were teleported into the into the crazy puzzle. So it looks like some teleporters going along there. There's some ice shards. And there seems to be teleporters that run along here as well. Okay. This is this area. Now, let's, ourselves this way? Okay, great. And we're through there. Okay, I want to grab that frost cap as well. And there's a good chance this is definitely like a teleporter puzzle, except, well, it's not exactly the same as ones you may have seen before. Open that so we've got access through there. Okay. Teleporter. Okay. Yeah, crabs. So I might need to leave. It's at this point, which I'm gonna try and pass portal. I really want to get healed up. Oh damn! Where did that go? Did that take me? save up. Is to take down one of them as soon as possible. Let's see how we go. tree. Nurse a dead character back to somewhere safe. I don't think I'm gonna find somewhere safe anytime soon, however. Undying Heart. Just save up. Alright. Resurrects us. Be a button. Just one moment. Okay, sorry. That's gonna open. Weird. I don't know, there's a button. Right, yeah, that button's gonna open this gate. Thank you. reverse that lever down there. So we can escape, so we can beat up that cave-in. Ourselves more undead. Like so we can probably ditch the other cloak. We don't need Aromancer cloak. Spellbook of Elemental Magics. Now, what was it? We were saying that we can actually transform that into. Just save here. Can't do that. Okay. I'm sure we can do something with it. I didn't figure. But we're gonna use it. Pump those up a little bit. Ice magic is now at 40. Okay, ditch that chest. We have more stuff. Freezing field, we already have. I'm pretty sure. Freezing field, yes, we do. Ring of regeneration. 20, level 20 mages. Alright, let's have a look at that a bit later. Place your boots. Glacial shield, kind of like the fiery shield, except it's it will cast ice shield for us, and battle mage charm, something that our caster can wear, buff their health and energy. This one will increase energy rate. That's the old cloak. It's just been reskinned and whatnot, and it's a great item. Nearly there as well, so we probably need to get that, what's the name, prepared, and that's pretty much it for in here. Now we're going to end the video there. I've been through another section here of Frozen North. And we've got another bit up there to finish off, and of course, more around here. So.